Louise come to us from China. This is actually her returning for her refresher week. So she initially came for therapy in 2014 mm-hmm. summer, and has returned to London the next summer for a bit of a kickstart.
Yeah.
So Louise, can you just talk about your background history of scoliosis first?
Okay, so I only found out that I had scoliosis when I was 14, and I was in a drama class, and then I hurt my back and went to the nurse, and she told me that I might have scoliosis, and we had no idea what it was, so we looked on the internet about the definition, and it worried us quite a bit. When we did find out, we went to loads of different doctors because we just wanted to know if we could find a cure. Loads of people have scoliosis, but nobody knows like how people get scoliosis, and you can't cure scoliosis basically. And so we went to look at the surgery option, but there are just so many risks to it that it's not really worth taking the chance. My family has a lot of back problems, but nobody has scoliosis, and so they've had similar spinal surgery before, and it's gone wrong most of the time, and they end up with even worse backs than before the surgery, so we really didn't want to take that option. And so my mom just looked up on the internet as many options as we could, like alternative options, and then that's where we found the SOS Scoliosis Clinic. So we just decided that we'd try it out and just go for it, and then it turned out really great actually. And I like being at Scoliosis at the Scoliosis Clinic, because before, although scoliosis is really common, I really kind of felt alone in my school. And now that I come here, there's so many other people just like me, and then it just makes you feel really good about yourself.
So you come back now for your first refresher week with us.
Yeah.
How do you find it differing from last time?
It just reminds you about everything, and also it's really good because your back changes, and then there's different things that you should be working on, so the team helps you change your exercise plan, which is good because if you didn't come, then you wouldn't know that you had to change it. And also, it's nice because each year it's different, the methods have changed and improved, the facilities have improved. I want to take a university degree in film, and that will involve a lot of carrying heavy objects and stuff, and I'm really young at the moment, and I don't want my scoliosis to hold me back. And so even though